Barbados. Yes, you are hearing clearly. It is here on JahKnoxTV. Yes, we are on our way to the Barbados Wildlife Reserve, so don't you dare miss it.
I know to stop, you know. You will find a little support necessary. Mm-hmm. When that happens, seek our rehab for an extensive range of specialized braces for ankles, knees, elbows, wrists, and backs. I want to see all you can do here with my car rehab the brace on. There's the actual police station there, or a town police station. Stop here in a corner, traffic again.
Yep.
Among the crime-fighting initiatives announced, the construction of a prison without technology so that inmates are unable to call shots from within.
It has been on the books for some time, but we just didn't finalize the plans and the cost.
Because none of them may get out and be wrecking traffic,
What is boss man doing now?
We don't know. I ain't see any right way, so you can say to put it over. Near Lime Grove here, there's a mall. Expensive one. You got theater up in there too, that you can watch movies and things.
Yeah.
City brands, Louis Vuitton and all the brand names. All them brand names. Stop.
Live via radio stations and to a live audience via the company's social media pages. The occasion coincides excited with the launch of Fool's commercial and charitable campaigns for Independence Day and Christmas, with over $100,000 in cash and prizes up for grabs, and support for the childcare board, the Barbados Cancer Society, the Asian
Fuck.
Okay.
There's Stone Fish Market there. You want to take a shot at our fish market?
Yeah.
Got it?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, park the park on the side, yeah?
Hmm?
They're allowed to park here?
Yeah.
Okay.
See the bridge now?
Okay. Or run across with a monkey?
Hmm?
Monkey run across with a white apple?
Monkey. It won't be surprising. I ain't see it because it ain't be real, but it won't be surprising.
Yeah, I see two of them run across with one.
If it wasn't going in town, we probably would have come from this side.
Okay.
And that would have been all her way, so you still wouldn't see much.
Yeah, yeah.
Seeing bare roads and
things. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This area here is Ben Hill. This is
Ben Hill.
Former Prime Minister.
Okay.
And after that died.
Okay.
He didn't live in this area. He found had a shop up here.
Okay.
Try to get honors right, which is for your good and benefit. Yes, it's the easiest way to get into a program. The higher your class and degree, the higher your GPA, the more competitive you are, and the more options you have all over the world when you have a high class or degree. And the scholarships as well. Scholarship options, yes.
But you know what, whenever crossed my uncle come back lately, doctors and lawyers. When did you lose first degree? To law school or medical school, automatic, or you have to right do an honor.
Well, in Barbados, the way we do medicine is different from, let's say, the US, Canada, and so on, where you have to have a first degree first, which you would have to have a high class degree to get into medical school.
Right.
Here, students matriculate straight into the medical program. And once they continue to pass, they go all the way through for medicine. Law, you matriculate into the law degree. Similarly, in places in the US and Canada, you do a first degree, and then you can apply to law school to study law. But here, we do the first degree in law, and then students would have to go to law school to be certified to practice.
Yeah, I know that, Dr. But what I'm asking,
I believe for law, it is. For law, you have to apply that. I don't for an honor. But one thing I think that for medicine is not the case, because once you're in the program, you have to be passed for only. But I think in medicine, what happens if you don't do well.
Barbados Wildlife Reserve is located in the parish of St. Peter, Barbados. It occupies 4 acres of mahogany forest near the top of Farley Hill, next to Grenade Hall Signal Station and Forest. It was established by Canadian primatologist Jean Ballou and his wife, Susan. They first founded the Barbados Primate Research Center on the site in 1982 for the conservation and study of green monkeys, which were brought to Barbados in the 17th a century and are now widespread on the island. It was expanded into a wildlife reserve in 1985 with funding from the Canadian International Development Agency. In addition to the green monkeys, which roam freely in and out of the fenced enclosure, the wildlife reserve also keeps a variety of other animals, many of which roam the reserve freely without separation from visitors. These include red brockets, red-footed tortoises, Patagonian moras, Cuban rock iguanas, and numerous caged tropical birds. The buildings in the wildlife reserve are all constructed from coral, rock, and excavated sugarcane fields. All of the bricks that form its paths were recycled from sugar factories.
Thanks for watching JahKnoxTV.